Hey guys, welcome back to my video. Today I'm gonna show you a work in progress third person combat controller. Here I made a mannequin for demonstration and just made a simple level. First, the mannequin can move in any direction. Also, it can move from walk, sprint, and then run. Another thing I want to show you is the camera control. We can move the camera around the mannequin. And please notice that when camera collide to some static mesh, it will move close to the mannequin to avoid blocking sight to our mannequin. Then you can reset the camera angle by pressing a button. So I'm showing a combat controller. The most important thing in combat is punch. Now we can see the mannequin can punch in a free combo. Besides of punch, we also need a guard post to protect itself. And also it can stay in fighting pose to focus and strafe. Finally, to better defeat opponent, mannequin can dodge or dash to move very quickly. So that's today's video. Thanks for watching and hope you enjoy. If you have any comment, please comment below. And if you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe my channel. Thanks. See you in next video.